Kira.
Uh-huh.
How many people did you kill?
What?
While you were in the underground.
Too many.
Were they all faceless Cardassians? Or did you know who you were killing?
Why are we talking about this?
If it bothers you, we can stop.
Yeah, it bothers me.
I'm sorry.
Why? Are you thinking about killing somebody?
Me? Tell me. I don't know what you're talking about. Tell me. Eighty years ago, there was a band of depredators led by an albino raiding Klingon colonies. Three Klingon warships were sent to stop him. One of the captains was a close friend of Curzon's. The mission was successful. Most of them were captured. But the albino escaped. In his last message to the Klingons, he promised to take revenge on the firstborn of each of the three captains. A few years later, he kept his word. Somehow, he infected three innocent children with a genetic virus that killed them. One of them was my godson.
I'm sorry. But Jadzia, that was Curzon's godson.
I took a blood oath to avenge his death.
Curzon took a blood oath.
I can still remember the boy's funeral. He was named Dax for me.
You found this albino.
We know where he is. The three Klingons came here to tell me that.
Look, you've said yourself, every new life for a Trill has to be a new life. If not, you'd wind up paying off old debts forever. These Klingons can't possibly expect you to keep this oath.
No, they don't. That's just it. They say I have no obligation to them. But I do. I know it. I feel it. If not to them, I owe it to Curzon.
Jadzia, your questions about my experience with killing, if you're wondering what it's like. When you take someone's life, you lose a part of your own as well.